respected dignitaries, my fellow mates, my beloved juniors and my beloved seniors.